Hey everyone, welcome back. In this quick tutorial, I am going to show you how to fix a microphone not working issue on Microsoft Teams in Windows 11. So if your teammates can't hear you or your mic isn't responding at all, don't worry. Let's walk through a few easy steps to get your mic working again. First, let's check if your mic is muted in Teams. Open Teams, create a meeting link, then click Join. Click the icon next to the audio device and make sure your microphone is selected. Next, go to your Windows 11 settings, click Start, then Settings, then head to System and click on Sound. Scroll down to Input and make sure the correct microphone is selected. Try talking and watch the volume meter again. If it's flat, something's wrong with your mic or settings. Now scroll down and click All Sound Devices. Find your input device and make sure it says Allow. If it's disabled, click on it and turn it on. Still not working? Let's check Teams permissions. Go to Windows Settings, then Privacy and Security, then click Microphone. Make sure microphone access is turned on, and also make sure Let Apps Access Your Microphone is enabled. Then scroll down and confirm that Microsoft Teams is allowed. If everything is enabled and it's still not working, unplug your mic if it's external and plug it back in. Try a different port or restart your PC. And lastly, make sure your audio drivers are up to date. Go to Device Manager, expand Audio Inputs and Outputs. Right-click your mic and click Update Driver. Once that's done, launch Teams again and give it a test. All right, that's it. Let me know in the comments which step fixed your issue. Or if you're still stuck, I will do my best to help you out. If this video helped you out, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more quick tech fixes. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.